Well, it's only happened three times in this province's history. The Corner Brook Royals did it in 86, the Clarenville Caribous in 2011, and this weekend, the Grand Falls-Windsor Cataracts became 2017 Allen Cup champs. Tonight, NTV's Colleen Lewis with reaction.
After four consecutive years of competing for the Canadian Senior AAA Hockey Championships, the Grand Falls Windsor Cataracts made it to the finals this year in New Brunswick.
It was pretty amazing. It was full emotions, from excitement to being proud. So.
For players like Michael Brent, all that experience playing for the Allen Cup has finally paid off.
I think everybody brought a little more experience with us. We knew we could compete with the teams that are there. I felt confident going in.
Back in Grand Falls, Windsor, the town has never been quite as proud of their team.
Well, certainly, you know, there's a lot of nervous moments for everybody who followed the championship this year, and I had confidence all along. I mean, they had a good team assembled there, and certainly a proud moment for Grand Falls, Windsor, and the province, really, to bring the Allen Cup Championship back to Newfoundland once again for the third time in its history. But
as things look uncertain for the future of the Central West Hockey League for next season, the Cataracts say they're pleased with the support they've received.
I'd like to say thank you to everybody who's involved, from an executive to the volunteers. We wouldn't be standing where we are right now if it wasn't for all their hard work. Looking forward to some celebrations now.
A celebration is in the planning stages, but so far that date has not been set. For NTV News, I'm Colleen Lewis in Grand Falls, Windsor.